Speedometer and odometer. What is speedometer? An instrument on a vehicle's dashboard which indicates the speed of the vehicle when it is running. It is called speedometer. The speedometer has the symbol kilometer per hour written on its dial. Speedometer tells us the speed of the running vehicle at that instant of time. Now, what is odometer? Odometer is an instrument for measuring the distance traveled by vehicle, and you can see that arrow, and that arrow indicates the odometer in the given figure. Odometer records the distance traveled by a vehicle in kilometers. We see a small rectangular window within the speedometer dial with the symbol KM means kilometer written on its right side. This gives us the odometer reading for a distance covered by a vehicle.